Johnny to you, I'm the hockey. And this is StarCraft 2. How are you? I'm Sugar Stew. Damn it, I messed up my intro. What's going on, guys? I'm Sugar Stew. Welcome to StarCraft 2. Today I am playing a TBT against Gilgamesh. And this game was interesting, to say the least. Overall, those reapers. Right, so I see the tech he's got and all that, and I'm like, oh god. So, fusion cooldown's down. Chase that out. Lying in desolation, but I have enough stuff. I don't lie about plans in. I don't cancel. It was useless to me. So I'm making use of my orbital commands. Nothing. Right, so I don't know what he's thinking here. I'm producing a battlecruiser and I really should have made an SCV, made 3 SCVs, but I needed this so badly. It would have cost me the game if I hadn't actually got the metal cannon. So, working in two here. First one is now out. 8 damage to ground. Weapon speed 0.25, 0.23, 0.86 between shots, but well, it has 45 health points. The battlecruiser has 3 armor, so that negates 2 plus damage. This old the marine only does 6 damage, so therefore it's relatively useless against the battlecruiser. Easily only doing 3 damage to its 550. Set off for 2 repairing battlecruisers. Supply chain is 10. Recon is peeking. They're so happy about losing their squad that they took out a supply depot. Come on, people live there! Right, okay, so that goes this way. Realising that the rally point might be broken. Yeah, no, it's fixed. I test that out to make sure it's fixed. After I saw these bunkers were effectively useless. This mule just waits for his life to end. Pure mule. So, battlecruiser's in position. Start harassing the squads. Two invasions out. So there you have it. 7, 28, 17, battlecruiser! This guy didn't shut up. So there we have it. 4 battlecruisers, 3 survived. OP! Yeah, there is no way he can recover from this. Don't offensive GG. Later, kids.